mistreated the film, and he thinks they dumped it. Now he is God's gift to settle on Star Wars. So he's out there bad-mouthing Warner Brothers. So then he goes in to Ted Ashley and says, I would like you to join with Francis and I and have Warner Brothers release this film. Now this is not a Warner Brothers film. And Ted looked right at George and said, would we be doing you a favor if we do this, George? And George said, yes, you would. He said, okay, we'll do it.